The Sphinx, a colossal statue depicting a lion's body with the head of a pharaoh, has long captivated the world with its enigmatic presence. Situated near the Great Pyramids of Giza in Egypt, this ancient marvel is believed to have suffered defacement at the hands of Napoleon Bonaparte's soldiers during his campaign in the late 18th century. These troops reportedly used the Sphinx for target practice, resulting in damage to its iconic nose and parts of its face.